Downforce is critical in getting the best performance out of modern race cars, and nowhere is this more important than Pikes Peak. There are some problems though. To get the best results from the underbody aero, the front splitter, the diffuser at the rear of the car, the ride height of the car is really important. Within reason, the lower we can run the car, the more efficient and effective this underbody aero becomes. The benefit with underbody aero as well is that the downforce it produces is produced with relatively limited drag compared to the likes of a big rear wing. The problem with Pikes Peak is that the upper section of the hill is incredibly bumpy. If the ride height of the car was optimized for the lower section where it's smooth, chances are is that it would be very difficult to control in the higher sections. The team responsible for the Hoonipig behind me came up with a novel solution to this, which is a hydraulic ram that can physically raise or lower the ride height front and rear. This is geofenced so that the car is automatically raised before it gets to the bumpier sections near the top of Pikes Peak.
If you like that video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you're subscribed. We release a new video every week. And if you like free stuff, we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson.